I'm going to do a series of videos on correct English, and that's something that interests me because any language for that matter is, you know, learning a new language is a lot of fun. And English being the other official language that we use in offices and also everywhere these days, you hear some very common mistakes. So, you know, when our children are growing up, we see them doing the same mistakes, and sometimes we come across जब हम नई नई कोई भाषा सीखते हैं तो उसमें कुछ ना कुछ गलतियाँ होती हैं, या हम उसको इतना ज़्यादा यूज़ नहीं करते तो भी कुछ गलतियाँ होती हैं. सो आई एम गोइंग टू डू सीरीज ऑफ वीडियोज ऑन इन विच आई विल ट्राई टू शेयर माई नॉलेज ऑफ द लैंग्वेज. मैं उसमें वो सब बताऊँगी जो मुझे आता है, एंड द करेक्ट यूसेज ऑफ इंग्लिश स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम द वेरी बेसिक, एंड विल गो स्टेप बाय स्टेप. Now I understand that you know, sometimes we are in a hurry, we want to see a 4-minute thing in 1 minute, so you can always hurry up the video and watch it ahead, but I am going to take it at a certain pace, assuming that everybody is able to follow, ताकि सब लोग उसको समझ के मतलब उसको assimilate कर पाएँ, तो मैं उसको एक pace पे लूँगी. सो टुडे वॉट वी आर गोइंग टू डू इज, जब हम कोई भी भाषा बोलते हैं उसमें किसी भी चीज़ के ऊपर हम किसी चीज़ के ऊपर ज़्यादा स्ट्रेस करते हैं और किसी चीज़ पे हम कम स्ट्रेस करते हैं. जैसे हम हिंदी में भी बात करते हैं तो बोलते हैं कि वो बहुत सुंदर है, तो बहुत एक बहुत ज़्यादा लाउड साउंड आ रही थी और फिर सुंदर थोड़ा पिच लो हुआ. सो ऐसे ही इंग्लिश में भी ऐसा ही होता है. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट टू कॉम्बिनेशंस. One will be an adjective followed by a noun. The other one will be a noun followed by a noun. Okay, so the example adjective followed by a noun would be beautiful house. It's a beautiful house. Or I got a new phone. And you have a beautiful daughter. So, that was the example of an adjective, something that is defining a trait of a thing. So beautiful, good, new, nice, bad, ugly, these are all adjectives, and the noun followed by a noun. So the first word or the adjective is going to have a lower sound followed by a higher pitch of the noun. So it will be I watched an interesting video. So interesting video, and then you say I watched a YouTube video. So YouTube is a noun and video is also a noun, and you will see that the noun followed by a noun combination is called a compound noun combination, and in that case the first noun will be stressed upon more, so there'll be a higher pitch followed by a little lower pitch of the second noun. So something like I have an Apple phone. Or I have a Labrador dog. So the first noun is going to have a slightly higher sound, and followed by a lower sound of the following noun. So you can have many interesting combinations. So when you say I watched an interesting YouTube video, so interesting was an adjective followed by YouTube, which is a noun, and then video is also a noun. So in this case also adjective will have the lower sound, and YouTube, which is the first noun of the combination YouTube video, will have a higher sound followed by video. So so it will be like this, and you can have many interesting combinations of the kind where you will have different combinations. So I moved into a new house. I was going to buy blue cheese. So blue is a noun, cheese is also a noun, so blue cheese. Apple phone, movie, YouTube movie. Lovely house, not lovely house. You always say you have such a lovely house. Or